digging and chilling on the trailer, me and my partner.
Producer Nick Fury asked T.I. to do a verse on Lil Flip's Game Over remix. While at the photo shoot, T.I. discussed doing his verse.
I had spoke to Flip, I had spoke to Columbia, just off of this man's merit, because I know him and we cool. He produced the song, and he asked me to do a verse for him for the remix. So I did.
I appreciate, you did a verse, but hey, I didn't already did it, so I told him he couldn't be on the remix. And after that, he went to jail. He shot the cover over, got out of jail, and I was on the cover, and it was jealousy, man.
Soon after the store's photo shoot, T.I. was arrested for a parole violation for crack cocaine possession and would spend the next 9 months in Fulton County Prison.
T.I. was locked up, earlier on in the year. He was locked up, so Flip was getting it. You know, Flip really was shining while T.I. did some time.
The story goes, and I say that because I wasn't there, but there's this event in Atlanta called Music Midtown. Flip was backstage with some girls around. One of them happened to be a friend of Tip's girl.
They were there. He was there. He trying to holler at them. I guess he trying to get them to cater to him because of his success or whatever.
Flip was talking some about, I'm the king of the South, or T.I. is this, T.I. is that, blah, blah, blah.
So he like, you gonna see I'm running this. I'm running the A. You gonna see I'm running this, that,
the other. The girl, being who she was, says Flip got him a little riled up.
And he like, looking at his partner, I know you ain't talking about T.I. Giggling under his breath, whatever. All right, cool. Like, yeah, then we talking about, okay, I got something for him. Just wait till I go on, wait till I get on stage.
So he went right to the stage and said, who's the king of the South? Who's the king of the South? And everybody said, T.I. The whole crowd screamed, T.I. Flip said, T.I. Tell T.I. I said, game over, and we dropped game over and do his show on that.